I've been so alone ever since I left the tribe. That's just how it goes, guess I like the lonely vibe.
Amita.
Ajay, Longinus said this was from you. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. He also said the opium at the old tea factory was ready to ship. We need to wipe that poison out.
Wipe it out? Are you joking? We need to secure that shipment and those fields.
Amita, we talked about this. Turning Kyrat into a drug state is not the answer.
Sabal, we have no natural resources. What happens when we're free? The mines have been stripped, the fields have been ruined for years. So we liberate our people, then what?
It's not our way, it never was. You do this, you're no better than Pagan. It's morally bankrupt.
Better than being literally bankrupt.
You're right about this.
I know this isn't the way things should be, but Kyrat can't survive if Sabal keeps clinging to the past. Get to the old tea factory. Secure those fields.
reached the tea factory.
Great, Ajay. Those drug fields are Kirat's future. We need them, and I need your help to secure them. Clear out the army, and make sure nothing happens to the puppies. And be careful. I still need your help in this fight.
Amita sent us to help you. We have army incoming. Get ready.
Hey, soldiers to the south!
Oh!
Everything your father